everyone, Mad Face Thurney at Rockaway Recycling with your tip of the week. Here, I have a compressor, also known as a sealed unit. You can find this in AC units, basically. Usually they're held in with a couple bolts here, they come right out. Inside here is an electric motor. If you want to do the extra work, you owe it to yourself to go and get that motor. You got to use a Sawzall and a bunch of blades, because there's a lot of steel in here. Steel's difficult to cut through.